When you look at Liberia, for example, before the outbreak, they only had 50 doctors. And then for 1 or 2 years, there's been no doctors who have graduated and other doctors who have died during the outbreak. Clinics have shut down, routine healthcare had shut down. So HIV testing, TB program, routine immunization for children. And now we're seeing in Monrovia, you see measles cases, just because there was no routine vaccination during this time. We're also seeing the psychological impact on the population and on communities. We're seeing PTSD and depression, and it makes sense. You have one woman, and she lost many of her siblings, her husband, and now she's there. She's taking care of 20 kids from her family.